Hey, my ladies and my gents, I'm Steven Tocher, and on today's episode, we're going to be talking about week 34's reflections, which is happening from way in the future, as it is 2014 now. I'm just looking back at that week where I completely shut down. I took some time off to relax, and I'll be talking a little bit about that in week 35's weigh-in video, but this was just a time where I needed to stop. I needed to stop doing the things that I was doing, and you need to do this once in a while. You need to just sometimes, you know, play your favorite songs or get in front of, you know, your favorite TV shows, or maybe, you know, you love nature. Maybe you need to get out for an amazing walk or a hike day. And I understand, you know, if you have a lot of pressures around you, you may not have the finances, or you may be at work all the time. You just need something to detox you for a moment. And that's kind of what I'm just going to bring to you today. I just felt the need to share with you what I was going through in week 34 and what kind of calmed me down, which was this beautiful scenic area where hopefully you can just hear nature. I've just recorded it, hopefully to the best of my abilities. Now, there's a lot of these videos out there, and if this is the first time you're watching my video series, it's a good time to be watching the video, because hopefully this will give you, like, you know, like 10, 15 minutes of just relaxation. And then you can go back to whatever grind you're going into, or whatever you have to get over for the day. But remember, you need to rest. So I'm just going to play this video, and hopefully it just relaxes you. You can close your eyes. You can feel, you know, peace come over your body. And remember, you need to rest your body, mind, and definitely your spirit. Let your spirit be at peace. And when you do that, you're just going to have a whole better outlook on the day, on the week, on the month, even in your problems that you're facing right now. If you have any comments or questions, drop them down below. If you have any suggestions or videos you'd like me to shoot way in the future, I'll definitely try and get to those as well, or maybe some scenic places you'd like me to shoot. So thank you so much, and have a peaceful day. Oh yeah, and if you like what I'm doing, please
tweet,
tumble, like, share, thumbs up, plus
pin,
or do whatever you do, and please subscribe.